unlimited possibilities. I think that means there's nothing here. Here we are, back on the highway to nowhere. So I hope you enjoy it, because I'm cold and sore as hell. Sweet sound of freedom. Yeah, I wish I could do that. I wish I had, like, I brought a pistol or something. I could just shoot a couple cans out in the desert. Sounds fun. Check out an old abandoned mining shaft right there. That's pretty cool. Yep, quite an abandoned house. If I've ever seen one. Is this thing still soft? No, it is not. I'll go. There's a bottle of water someone was just enjoying. But, damn. Imagine that. I think the population is like 100 people. Right now I'm just scouting for shelter from the wind. Woo! I'd use this abandoned shelter, but it says it's like, it's posted all over, no trespassing. Plus I'm a little creeped out by it. Also, there was a couple that came out of their houses to tell me Jesus loves me, and I thought that was really pleasant. Tonight. I'm gonna be in there tonight. Stars look beautiful. It almost makes me want to be excited if the wind wasn't gonna screw me over tonight. Also, subway's pretty good. I don't think you can see any of this though. Look at that town. Jesus loves me, yes I know. For my father tells me so. Another beautiful morning in the desert. And I mean that because it smells awesome here. Just wish that sun wasn't so bright and hot now. So
looks like Death Valley's 112 miles that way.
Do I want to go to a place called Death Valley? No.
What is it, Major Lawrence, that attracts you personally to the desert?
I don't know. There's no bears or any.
So I got down that huge hill, right? So, and then I started singing the Strawberry Marshmallow ED really loudly. And then, since I'm not wearing my glasses, I can't see that well, right? So I'm going towards this building that I see, and I'm just singing away. And then the building starts moving. Turns out the building was like a huge group of road bikers. Or not road bikers, dirt bikers. And they were all giggling when I passed them, but they were cool about it. They just asked where I was going and that. See on the side of those mountains, there's snow. Really weird to see snow in the desert. Like that mountain is calling to me. I don't know, it's getting dark out.